Yeah. It's a handful. The whole jam section, it feels weird just playing it because it was one of these things, and we were so completely locked into each other. Simon and I were watching each other, Luke and I. It was like so much interaction. Right now I'm just kind of whacking off in that section because I'm not in the same space we were on stage when we were doing that. But that is Toto and Rosanna with a really cool beginning. My gut tells me that it was probably mostly a Phil and Gaines arrangement for the top of it. But man, I so love playing with those guys. It was really one of the highlights for me of my career, was just getting out there, because man, it was like everybody brought their A game to it and just killed it. But man, fun tune to play. People have been asking for it for ages. I'm gonna double check it when I finish this and make sure it was okay. You know, it's funny how I play it. I had, just before this, I was trying to relearn it and had my headphones on and was listening to it like a band. And I could just dig in. As soon as I'm recording these, and I've got the little speaker over here and my amp too loud over here, it's just like the whole energy changes for me. I'm trying to show the parts, but it's a different headspace as compared to being in a band. It's a trip, but it works. I'm tired now. Just remembering it was really a handful. It's really got some fun changes in it. And I think I put a couple of days into learning it when I had to do it, along with everything else, not just a run through before doing this. And I'm rambling again. Oh God, the old dude's rambling. Stop it. That's it for today, I think. I just got notification. I just heard we did the live stream with the immediate family a couple of weeks ago. We did a live stream from the coach house. The sound was really an issue, it turns out, with that show. A lot of things couldn't be heard, and there was like some serious screw-ups with it. So we're rebroadcasting the show on the 26th at 6 p.m. Pacific time this week. And go to alerttheglobe.com. I'm going to try to get links and information today, and I'll post them tomorrow, tell you about them. But I just listened to the show, and now it's like light years different. It's so much better. I mean, Waddy and Steve got their hands on it and remixed it properly and got rid of all the issues that they were having that night on the live stream. So I hope you'll all come back and check it out again. It's really a fun show. It's, you know, I just love the guys, and we have so much fun with this band. It's ridiculous. You know, it's hard to explain, you know, when you're looking around the stage, pretty much a guys you've been playing with for half a century. You know, there's so much like ESP, not ESPN, but ESP going on between us. I mean, we really are truly an immediate family and deeply connected. So I'll get more information, but I believe it's the 26th, 6 p.m., and you go to alerttheglobe.com and you can sign in there to see it. And it's like $2, $5, or whatever. There's like a, you know, it's like a whatever thing. If you think we're worth, you know, $6, then put in $6. Excited again about tomorrow is my second live stream in the clubhouse. And got some more t-shirt ideas going on. Some people have thrown in some suggestions. I'm going to do some photo stuff and submit it and see how it turns out on things like mugs and t-shirts and all that. And I'll be getting organized with my drawings. And we'll see if people want to have some stuff to hang in their studios, picture of a whiskey bottle or an old Dixieland band, whatever. So have a great day. I'm gonna pretty much hunker down in my house today because LA is on fire in terms of the COVID. Numbers are higher than they've ever been. And they're talking about closing California down again. And certainly Southern California, because when they kind of opened it up, people went crazy like a bull in a china shop and started spreading this like crazy. And now the hospitals are pretty well maxed out. And doctors, nurses, all the health caregivers are, man, they are stretched to the limit. So let's not give them any more patients. Let's just try to chill out for a while and see if we, by distancing and masks and everything, if we can somehow get the upright curve to go downward at this point. So take good care. I'm going to check Rosanna and see whether or not it sucked or if I got through it okay. When I'm playing, I can't tell. And then I realize, well, I can't check it because I've got to talk. So I'll go back and take a listen now and see how we are. So take good care, and I will see with a song tomorrow, and also everybody that's coming into the stream at the clubhouse, I will see you there. And just throw them at me, and I'll try to answer. So take good care, and I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.